Yeah, what's going on here is they broke the train, they pulled the section forward to the switch, and the conductor is down there throwing the switch, and then he's going to back down into the yard again. So I might get an overhead shot, and then I'm going home. Got plenty of train video for the evening. Thank you. Yeah, these are both 1615s. This is somebody's repaint. I don't care. It runs really good. It's a little hot rod. So I'm just going to run it the way it is. And this is one that just got a new shell and some oil. And so now it doesn't have a bent roof and it doesn't have a missing signal light. This one does. Looks like I have to go get another shell for that one. Oh boy. So anyway, train run.